Alright, saving. Okay. We got full health. We got body armor, we got weapons. Whatever the hell this next mission is, we should be well equipped for it. I don't think there's a car here. What's this? Buy an ATV, why not? I have the money to blow. Buy a stupid ATV. Look at this dumb thing. Gonna drive all the way back to Rennie now. Ugh, horrible song. Here you go, Freakazoid, that's my song. Out of the way. This little ATV pushed that giant car out of the way. Freakazoid. Shit. Damn, push him right out of the way. This looks pretty durable. Is this the island with Rennie on it? Oh wait, where the hell is Rennie? He's way the hell down there. That's different. That's not where he usually is. Probably hiding out. Okay, here we go.
Freakazoid!
Okay. Whoa, how do I get in here? Guess we're picking Rennie up. In the air tonight. Oh god, the final's probably Phil Collins. It's gotta be Phil Collins.
Oh, I know I use wonderful creams. Vic! How do I look?
Different.
Fantastic! I was just telling Barry he should get some implants.
Ho ho, flipping ho.
Great. Hey, Phil, you ready for the concert? How's everything looking?
Good. I think, unless Barry's got some more surprises in store.
Hold on, Mucker. You are going to have to stop giving me an hard time.
Well, hell, no worries. You stop having me killed, and I'll stop complaining.
Vic dealt with that teething trouble. This is rock and roll, so not flipping flower arranging.
Oh, do shut up. Listen, we've got work to do. Vic, we'll see you at the gig. Renee, it's been an experience. I'll make sure Barry calls you.
No,
Phil.
Philip. I love you, boss. Vic, can you drive me to the airport on your way to the gig?
Sure.
Big fake tits. What was Rennie to start? Who knows? Wait a minute, they took my ATV, you son of a bitch! They stole it. Here, let's go steal this ambulance. We'll drive to the airport in the ambulance. Steal my ATV, I'll show you. He got in the back!
Just put in down below, in the back. Darling. I'm a virgin, shiny and new.
Oh, God.
You could be my first.
Ooh. Shut up. Oh, I'm glad I grabbed this ambulance so he's in the back. I don't have anywhere near me. Out of the way. Quick, I gotta hurry this up. I gotta get to the fucking airport stack and I'm out of here. Get the fuck out of this game, Rennie. Good, they're all getting out of my way. Out of the way.
Not again.
Oh no. Fuck! What the fuck?
I don't want to die a virgin!
God damn it! You dickhead! There it is, phew. Get the fuck out of here, Renny! Oh my god, I made it.
So you're really leaving?
I have no choice, darling. Diego will never stop looking for me. Once you've been with Renny, nothing compares. Besides, I'm through with advertising. It's so morally bankrupt. I'm going to Europe to conquer the exotic adult movie business.
Europeans like women with big hands and stubble?
Of course! We are more sophisticated than you Americans, darling. I know you want me, but Renny, she must go. Goodbye, darling. I'll send you my tape. Think of me often.
Send me the pornos. Great. The Renny pornos. Get Phil's concert at the stadium. Okay, Phil Collins concert. All the way to the north, I believe. The whole way to the north of the island. You know, full flip out of the way.
Yeah, it's incredible, you know what I mean? These boats, I mean, you know, you see guys standing around thinking about what comes natural and primal, you know, like in a circle.
Yeah, you bet your sweet ass, but I'm here representing my product, something I invented, you know, and no serious hunter should ever consider going into the wilderness without her.
It's near urine. Hey, now what in the hot...
Whoa. God damn it.
Have you ever covered yourself in deer urine? The bucks can't resist it, boy. They'll roll up on you. Look at old five-eyed, scratching their antlers on the trees. It'll give you a big throbber, I'm telling you.
Look, I don't care. I
out of the way. Damn it. Okay, almost there. Come on, Phil Collins. Pretty cool they got him for the game. Pretty wild. A PSP game of all things, Phil Collins. This far and now it explodes. Not even a block away, I'll just hoof it. Oh my god, you asshole! Ah, he jumps right into the bushes. Okay, here we are. What's gonna happen here? At least I got full body armor. You have to leave any weapons you're carrying at the door. Oh, come on. They gonna take my armor too? Come on, man. Don't take my body armor. Oh, boy. Yes.
Where have you been? Phil's already on. I'm shitting bricks here, mate. Giorgio's definitely gonna try something.
Keep your pants on. I'll make my way down front and keep an eye on things.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no weapon. No one is supposed to be up there. Better go check it out. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. They're sabotaging the light rig. It'll fall and crush Phil. Oh, boy. Right there. Well, I can't stop him! What the fuck? What the fuck was that? I couldn't stop him!
I see your fate now, big man! Es tu problema!
Okay, great. I can't hit him. I couldn't stab him, dude. What am I supposed to do? All right, this is one I was able to stop, I think. Yes, good. Gotta stay right in the middle, and one starts, run right up to it. I'm actually relying on sound here. Oh shit, here we go.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
Who the fuck's that? Oh, that's Phil Collins. I thought it was some dude like his pajamas. I wanders on stage. He's all drunk. Look at this guy. Yeah.
Well, if you told me you were drowning, I would not let the hat.
I wonder if Phil Collins knew he was gonna be in the game like this.
See your face before my friend. But I don't know if you know.
Pretty epic. Oh shit! Fucking asshole! I gotta be aware here. Pay attention. Again. Fuck you. Yo, he was on top of the dead body of the other guy. You didn't see the dead body and know not to do that? Alright. Oh, he's back again. Fuck you. One punch chump. A long song. Oh, here we go. Second segment.
And the last time we ever met. But I know the reason why you keep your silence up. No, you don't fool me.
It's pretty cool. Wait a minute, he's gonna play the drums? Nice! Pretty cool! Epic drums. He hit the rock star shirt on.
Whoa, whoa.
for an epic drum solo. Oh. Well, here it comes, the epic climax. Yes. Yes. Damn, they threw the whole freaking song. It's epic. So epic. Nice. That was cool. Wait a minute, there's no one there. The arena is empty. He played to an empty arena, yes. That was for his concert DVD coming soon.
Mate, that's it. I'm paying Giorgio back. It's going to cost me a bloody fortune. You know, he wants 60% interest. What can I do? I've got to think of me boy's well-being.
Hi, Vic. What do you think of the show?
Killer.
Cheers. Hey, Barry. I'm glad you're thinking of my well-being. I could do with a break.
No, mate. We should be moving on. Strike while the iron's hot. The US loves you.
But I'm booked in at the hotel for another week. I was going to work on the tan.
You're kidding. You're going to go to work, mate. I've just lined up a rake of shows. Loads of dosh.
And what about my well-being?
Trust me, you'll thank me. Don't get all histrionic.
Histrionic? I've spent the last few days being chased around the city by a maniac. I've been shot at and nearly blown up.
See what I mean? Bloody celebrities.
Hey, Vic, have you ever thought about a career in management?
Oh, no, boy. I'm your management.
Yeah, mismanagement. Or was that just Rennie's name for you? You should have got those false tits, mate, just like Rennie suggested. They look great alongside that real one you're using for your head.
It's a great lines. They give Phil Collins great lines. That's awesome. Nice. $3,000. Gee, what's a purchasable item that just unlocked? Let's see. Oh, come on. Louise, it's time we went on a real date, mister. I guess you'll be at Lance's like usual. See you there, X. All right, what can I buy? Oh, come on! Buy access to the Phil Collins concert? I don't think I want to see it. I just saw it. All right, what else is going on here? Nothing? That's it. I gotta get to Lance's. Next mission. Which, of course, ladies and gentlemen, is on completely the opposite side of the map. Of course. Oh, here we go. Wonder how many missions I have left here. Probably 3 or 4. Hopefully only 3. Oh my god. Lance Vance.
Way too rich to wait.